New at midday, rural Metro responding to a house fire overnight in North Knox County. The accident happened in the Halls community on Hallsdale Road. First responders found a fire spreading into the attic. They were able to put it out, but there was smoke and heat damage left behind. Firefighters want to remind everyone to unplug all portable heaters and blow out candles at night as temperatures cool down.